Should I tell him? I tell him not. I tell him. I tell him not. I tell him. Shrek! Shrek! There's something I want...
Perfect. Never been better.
There's something I have to tell you.
You don't have to tell me anything, Princess. I heard enough last night.
You heard what I said?
Every word.
Well, I thought you'd understand.
Oh, I understand. Like you said, who could love a hideous, ugly beast?
But I thought that wouldn't matter to you.
Yeah, well, it does. Ah, right on time. Princess, I've brought you a little something.
Oh, what'd I miss? What'd I miss? Couldn't have been a donkey.
Princess Fiona.
As promised. Now hand it over.
Very well, Ogre. The deed to your swamp. Cleared out as agreed. Take it and go. Before I change my mind. Forgive me, Princess, for startling you, but you startled me. For I have never seen such a radiant beauty before. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad? Oh, no. Forgive me, my lord, for I was just saying a short... farewell.
Oh, that is so sweet. You don't have to waste good manners on the ogre. It's not like it has feelings.
No, you're right. It doesn't.
Princess Fiona. Beautiful, fair, flawless Fiona. I ask your hand in marriage.
Ah!
Will you be the perfect bride for the perfect groom?
Lord Farquaad? I accept. Nothing would make...
Excellent! I'll start the plans. For tomorrow we wed!
No! Why wait? Let's get married today. Before sunset.
Oh, anxious are we? You're right. The sooner the better. There's so much to do! There's the caterer, the cake, the band, the guest list. Captain, round up some guests!
Fare thee well, Ogre.
Well played. Well played.
Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting me get away.
Yeah, so what?
Shrek, there's something about it that you don't know. Look, I talked to her last night. Jeez.
Yeah, I know you talked to her last night. You're great pals, aren't you? Now, if you two are such good friends, why don't you follow her home?
But Shrek, I want to go with you.
Hey, I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless, pathetic, annoying, talking donkeys!
But I thought...
Yeah, you know what? You thought wrong!
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care. Do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a bronze. Hallelujah, hallelujah. All I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. It's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken heart.